All right, welcome back. We're on to part two of putting this stupid little micro thing together. So here we go. We're carrying on. We got part of the bottom done, and we're gonna keep going with it.
I can't see. Come back on screen. There we go.
All right, I gotta get that off. But.
I got this nice little kit right here.
Look at there.
We got more stuff in here.
Mine's
a smaller kit.
I love this one.
Like half the size.
I love this one.
But it pretty much has. Yeah, I use that thing.
I've never used this for nothing except for a piece of force scraper. Prime this regular up around here.
That's technically for your toes.
Yeah. Well, things are different when I use them for my toes. Alright, so I screwed that up because that was supposed to be two fours right here.
Yeah.
And I put that six just thinking, oh, well, it was a six over here. I'm going to put a six down there.
Yeah. Make sure you sit on
it. Yeah. Now you have a six offset.
Yes.
Right. That's where
they need another six offset.
That's where they got me at. Well, wait a minute. Something ain't right here. Oh my lord! I gotta take all this back apart.
Where'd you miss? You trimmed your shoe. Just should be right here. This should be all your eights.
That's a three. It was a. Okay. Four than a three.
Okay, right here.
All
right.
So this shouldn't be these sixes. So all right. This has got to shift back three spaces. Yeah.
That's easy.
Not really. All right. So this is. So, screw up is fixed.
This is not nice.
So then now, we gotta go with these two sixes offset, right?
Yes.
Like so.
Yep, and then two more sixes offset.
We got two.
We have these, this is a six.
No, that's a four.
Okay.
That's the one I just put in right here. We got a four, and two offset sixes, two offset sixes.
And then you have
an offset five.
Well, that's going to be
a
little one. That's going to be, you got a single two as your first offset. See that single two?
Oh, you're right.
Single two, and then you have
four.
That's where you can barely see it.
Yeah. Just that little tiny line.
Tiny little line right there. Why they did it that way? Why did they just make a pile up? I don't understand.
Yeah. Just a tip of
thumb. If you're not learning your shit, looks like this.
It looks
like robot.
Like this. Something.
It says robot this.
It does kind of. Hello. Well, that's the end of part two already.
We burnt up 20 minutes
getting this one. So.
This is